My cup overflows, or does it? Overwhelmed with the problems of our world, we are tempted to see the cup as half empty and leaking through the holes of a broken society. We want to mend the leaks, but what can we do? Catholic social teaching applies the essence of moral principles to life and society. It offers a powerful way to evaluate how structures can promote or undermine human well-being. The first of these, indeed the prime principle, is human dignity. Every person has an intrinsic value that comes from being made in God's image. Human dignity should influence every social program, social structure, and our daily actions, from the simple treatment of our waiters to making multi-million dollar business decisions. The second principle is solidarity. True solidarity is radical. It begins when I recognize the equal worth of every person and is fulfilled when I place my life totally in the service of others. If everyone lived somewhere along this spectrum, society would thrive. The third principle is subsidiarity, which insists on necessary limits to the state's intervention. Decisions in society need to be made at the lowest competent level. This decentralizing of power allows higher authorities to focus on the things they alone can do, while empowering those closest to a problem to exert their influence. Take up your responsibility. Implement Catholic social teaching. Stop the leaking.